Good morning, Bev Facey.
I'm Megan.
And I'm Patrick. And Bev Facey High School is now on Facebook. Like us on Facebook for info, contests, updates, and videos. Check it out today. The last meeting before the Model UN conference will be today in room 159 at lunch. Remember to get your co-curricular form signed, but don't forget, the bus leaves for the university on Thursday at 5 p.m. And there's a lost iPhone 4 in the girls' phys ed locker room. There's a $100 reward. The math problem of the week asks you to arrange the numbers 1 through 16 in a 4x4 grid so that consecutive numbers are not touching. And there's an open forum for students and staff to share their thoughts and opinions on the library today at lunch in the library.
And here's a video to remind you of how to act in the library.
I need you, and I miss you, and now I wonder if I could fall into the sky. Do you think time went past me by? 'Cause you know I'd walk 1,000 miles if I can just see you tonight.
If you ordered a drama musical theater DVD in the first semester, they are now in. See Mr. Frank to pick up yours. There will also be an important meeting for Drammies on Monday at lunch to discuss nominations. If you are in drama or musical theater, please bring your payment or current headshot before February 28th. The headshots will be taken on February 28th and 29th.
There is a trumpet clinic today at from 3:30 till 5 with Doug Berner. A reminder to all musicians going to Disneyland that we have a parent meeting on Wednesday, February 22nd at 7 p.m. in the library. And Grad Council, you have a meeting in the library Wednesday, February 22nd at 11:40 a.m., which means tomorrow the library is closed to the general public. Would the following students please come to the library to pick up their gradware already? Sam Dimma, Aubrey Enjoy, Vicky Ferrier, Brandon Hine, Nathaniel Jessup. You will all need photo ID.
Calling all talented musicians and performers, we will be holding auditions for students interested in performing for the graduation ceremony in June. Audition dates are March 7th to 9th. Original music and or cover music are welcome. See Ms. Reed for an audition sheet. Audition sheets are due to the office by Thursday, March 1st.
Attention all grade 12s, do your part for the team who makes your photo slideshow and help them make it one to remember. You have one last chance to get your baby photo in. The deadline is this Thursday, the 16th. This Thursday. Age range 0 to 7 years. You may submit your photo electronically to babypicture2012@bevfacey.ca or throw it in the labeled drop-off box on the counter in the library.
Interested in sports medicine or coaching? If you are, please come to an information meeting in room 216 at lunch. February 21st. Please see Mr. Fisher if you have any questions.
And now time for sports announcements. The cheer team didn't win a medal at the city championships, but they represented Facey with class and talent.
Junior girls basketball defeated Sal 68-53 last Thursday. Abby Hendy and Annalise Boytnick had 16 points, while Kennedy Roberts was strong defensively and added 14. Senior boys basketball were fourth in the SCONA tournament on the weekend. In three games, Evan Slowski had a very impressive 68 points and 28 rebounds. Adam Kent and Brad Lernhardt had solid tournaments as well.
Junior boys basketball downed Salisbury 70-39 last Thursday when Ryan McLaurin knocked down 18. Ben McMillan and Grant Weisbach added 12 and 10 respectively. Want to be part of high school history? Want to show your Facey pride and help our track team make national news? If you want to help, sign up for outdoor track and field outside room 215 and help us make history. See Mr. Fisher with any questions. If you're interested in trying pole vaults, camps for beginners run every Thursday at 5 p.m. at the U of A Butter Dome. See Mr. Fisher for details because pole vaulters are winners.
Junior girls league game today at 40-45 against Paul Kane, and junior boys final league game today goes at 6:15 against Leduc.
Girls handball trials will continue Sunday at 3 p.m. in the North Gym. New players are welcome. Girls rugby, you have a meeting today at 12 p.m. in room 231. Practice Wednesday at 3:35 p.m. in the Banner Gym. Boys rugby, the next indoor practice will be Sunday at 3 p.m. in the Banner Gym. And boys handball tryouts are tonight at 8 p.m. in the North Gym. They also would like some new players.
The next badminton practice will be Monday at 5:20 in the Banner Gym. Senior girls basketball have a practice today at 5:20 in the North Gym. Senior boys basketball have a practice today at 3:40 in the North Gym. Journal games track practice today at 3:30. Meet in the Banner Gym, also Thursday morning at 7 a.m. Now for the menu. French onion soup, pulled pork sandwiches, BLT and cheese sandwich, crispy buffalo chicken, boneless pork, dry ribs, and meatloaf.
Have a great day, Facey.